And Mr. Murthy, what would your take be on money? It's going to be a very interesting one.
Well, I agree with Sudha. Beyond a certain basics, but these basics themselves depend on individual. But hopefully there is a certain band within which all our basics lie. Because the very definition of basic, you know, imposes some restrictions on how much you hanker after. So as long beyond that basic, beyond money required for fulfilling the basic needs, the power of money is the power to give it away. That is the biggest power money gives you, the power to give it away.
I just want to add,
second,
yeah. Oh sorry, you finished.
I will just finish and then. Second, talking about success, Sudha spoke about success. To me, success is about bringing the smile onto the face of people when you enter a room. Now the people in the room, they smile when they look at you, not because you are handsome or beautiful, not because you are rich, not because you are powerful, but because they know that you care for them, that you are a well-wisher. I think that is the true success, the true definition of success. Therefore, a poor man can be very successful, a rich man can be very successful, an ugly woman can be very successful, a beautiful person can be very successful, a weak person can be successful, a powerful person can be successful. So every one of us can be successful as long as we care for others, as long as we are well-wishers of others.
There is a very beautiful shloka in Mahabharata. When Raja Rantideva, a very powerful king, was asked by Lord Shiva, what do you want, O king? You are such a good person, a great philanthropist. So I would like to know, what do you want in life? I will give you. He says, in Sanskrit, this in Sanskrit, I will translate it. Natvaham kamaye rajyam, nasvargam napunarbhavam, kamaye dukkhataptanam, praninam artinashanam. He says, O Lord, don't give me a rebirth. Don't give me, don't make me an emperor. Don't make me a very handsome person. Don't give me lot of gold and silver. If at all you want to give me anything in life, give me a soft heart which is so compassionate and vibrates with somebody's difficulties, and strong hands so that I can wipe the tears of others. Which Jesus Christ said, a great philanthropist like Jesus Christ went to a leprosy colony, and that was the greatest thing in life. So was Bhagavan Buddha, who went to the people and wiped the tears. So ultimately, the scripture says, in whatever language, whatever religion, whatever community, it says, a compassionate heart and a strong hand to help, to wipe the tears of others is most important than whatever may be your position.